disgraced with fortune in men's eyes.
Shall I compare thee to a summer's day?
Let me not to the marriage of true minds admit impediments.